to Blade's music is awful. Blade's androgynous, which I still have my issues with. I really don't like androgynous people. That being said though, I feel like Blade's gonna lose its flavor, especially after over an hour without too much of a release. The overall size actually brings enjoyment. I don't know. There's no reason to over-explain it. Blade's sweet. I know there are many fans out there that enjoy earlier releases. Personally, I find a lot of what he's doing awful.